That's a beautiful sight there, people. A lot of people in Texas do not get to experience this. That's why it's my job as a social media influencer to show you guys some of the beautiful things that happen here on the Texas coast. And this is one of them, tailing redfish, a phenomena that, well, has been going on for centuries. These guys just love to tail and they eat crustaceans with their nose in the grass and do it together in the school. It's like a dance.